with Mustang Beer and today I'm so used on Time to 18 bike. My 2018 bike. This bike has 6 gears. Yep, you guys heard about 6 gears. And this bike a bit fast. Now, it might not be fast enough how you guys like it, but this is just fast enough how I like it. I'm fast enough how I can swing myself and everything else, you know? Like, all these things like this. So, like, the best part about this game is and then you have airplane mode, which I can see as airplane mode next. That's what I do on my cars, you know, I promise that, so. Now I'm a dude, my 2011 Mustang, and then. That's that. I'll show you guys what car I'll show you guys. That's that. It's a Ford Raptor. And then that's the Ford Raptor. I'll show you something else. And then for the bike, I'll show you up in mode just for fun. I'm not gonna do bow mode because bow mode is not my favorite. I'll put my own car mode more. I won't go on airplane mode much, but it's one of my favorite modes at least. I was like, but mode is fine, just, you know, just, the bike goes up and down, it's just not really that fun to me. I mean, it's fun to, like, be in a boat, sure, racing, but I don't think it's really that fun to be sailing around in for a couple of days or more. You know, I don't think it's really that fun to do, and I know that sounds like I'm being mean about, but honestly, yes, I call mode more in airplane mode, a bit more than I call mode in airplane mode, a bit more than airplane mode. That mode is fine. I can show you guys. So now I'm gonna go my 2015 or my 2010 Raptor, Ford Raptor, and then I'm gonna go do a new car for you guys have seen before. This car is tuned out. So the thing about this game, you know, is you have to buy tin. You have to like unlock all the tins and unlock all the cool features, you know. All the like features that the boys you guys can buy and stuff. Like the logo, the tin, you have to like, you have to buy that as well, but it's not from the store, it's from the other gear from like rewards and stuff, and now, so that's very fun. Do you know, guys, I think it's more fun getting the stuff for shipping pies, you know, and like that. Now I'm gonna show you my X-Ray, 2008 X-Ray. This baby can move. This X-Ray here, this 2008 is my modified. This is the one I will buy. If I did a buy one, this is the one I will buy. Because look how fast this car is. Like, look. When you look at this car, you know, you see, you know, this is a regular old Bono car, right? This is a big sack car now. Like, this car is cool, you know? And I'll tell you how much power this car has now. For me, it's like my day over the years. Well, a couple years. So, here's what this car has right now. I'm going to show you the power first and then... That's
22 horsepower.
Well... Extra upgrades. Okay, guys, so I guess it doesn't have... Okay, guys, so I guess it doesn't have the special... Okay, that's... anyways... But... it might be an air car, let's... see... Maybe another car as we... Okay, never mind, guys. So I'm just gonna show you up in mode, and then I'm gonna be done with my game. My... Oh, wait! I might have figured it out. Let me get to it real quick. I think I might have figured it out. Yeah, see, this calls all of these, so that's how I know, that's how, you know, how fast your car can get. So this Cadillac is pretty fast. I'm not going up in mode for us, this got up on the sheet. And that's all I'm gonna be doing for this video, and then I'm gonna be done. So yeah, this game is not half bad. I know it seems bad, but this game is like seriously one of my favorite games other than Fast and Four. I love Need for Speed, but the only issue with them is they don't really upgrade or mod, or they don't really. Really, there isn't special to the game, so like, all you have is the game, you know, so, I might be done with my fear now, so I'm gonna say now. Alright guys, please subscribe, comment down below, let's get this video 10 million likes, please go push the blue bell, let's get this video thumbs up. Piece of scarf, piece of push up there, piece of comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, and have a good day, y'all. See you guys tomorrow.